In this video, we'll be looking at how to set up all your AHUs, zones, and rooms in a new project. Now, there are different ways of doing this. You can create an AHU by clicking the plus button on the AHU screen here. From here, you can enter a name for your AHU, and you can even copy across input data from an existing AHU by selecting it from the drop-down list here. Ticking the Including Zones and Rooms box will not only copy the AHU input data, but any zones and rooms underneath it as well. You can also create an AHU in the same way on the AHU coil screen and the zones and rooms screen. On the zones and rooms screen, you also have the option of creating a new room in a similar way by clicking the plus button here. You enter in your new room title here and can choose to copy input data from another room by selecting from this drop-down list. You'll find these same buttons on the external, partitions, and internal screens as well. Another way to create AHUs and rooms is to use the tree structure screen. This is the method that I recommend, as it allows you to quickly set up your required AHU and room structure, and works well in combination with the show all views. To access the tree structure screen, click this tree icon at the top right here, which can be found on the project summary screen. If you then click the Expand All button, you'll be able to see all the AHUs, zones, and rooms set up in the project. From here, you can add an AHU, delete an AHU, copy and paste AHUs, and also do the same for rooms. You can also rename any of the AHUs and rooms in the project. You can change the AHU system type by clicking here and selecting a new type from the drop-down list. We've now selected Constant Volume Zone Reheat, and this system type allows for multiple zones, so we can copy and paste the zone within this AHU to create another set of rooms. Note that when you copy and paste an AHU, everything underneath it is copied as well. As you can see, we've set up quite a number of systems here in a short amount of time. Once you're happy with your structure, click the Apply button to save your changes to the project. Now is a good time to jump into the Show All Views to see what you've created and enter in all the required inputs. Common inputs can be copied and pasted across multiple AHUs or rooms by selecting a cell, pressing Ctrl-C, selecting cells to paste to, and pressing Ctrl-V. Alternatively, you can use the fill down function by clicking and dragging the box in the bottom right corner of a cell down the page to repeat the value. That's all for this video. In the next video, we'll be taking a look at the inputs on the AHU screen in further detail. Bye for now.